turn!
Of course!
Go! Here we go! My turn!
I'll handle this.
My turn.
Here we go. Go.
I'll handle this.
My turn.
My turn! Okay! Great!
Making progress!
I've only just begun.
That should suffice.
Nice!
I'm awesome!
Win?
What a terrifying opponent.
So that was...
Careful. Something still feels wrong.
What?
Watch out! Damn it!
How could I have been so careless? Laura! Are you okay? This even Lammy can't move!
Looks like I've got no choice.
Rean, no! If you're not careful, you'll be drawn into...
What are you...
What?
Huh?
What was that?
Is everyone all right?
I'm fine. That was really bright.
What just happened?
I have no idea. It all happened so quickly. I heard the sound of something piercing through the air.
Yeah, right through that orb, too.
It looked like a lance, but how?
How could someone hurl something that large with that much force?
A lance?
Yeah. And whoever threw it was standing right up there until just a moment ago. It was a golden-haired woman, shrouded by a strange...
Golden hair, you say?
But that sounds just like...
Laura!
That's impossible.
What's everyone all excited about? Hey, wait for me!
There's no one here. Not that I honestly expected there would be.
That pale glow surrounding the castle seems to have disappeared, too.
Is that because the orb was destroyed?
But that would mean the lance that destroyed it.
The Lance Maiden.
I thought it might have been her, but it seems like it was the Steel Maiden. Still. We really are out of time.
Keep up the good work!
Thank you. Well, isn't this quite the coincidence?
Captain Claire!
Oh, it's Claire! Did you come to see me?
Just a coincidence, I'm afraid. Eisengraf will be passing through here soon, so this station's operating.
Oh, right!
Still, I'm happy to see you again.